Pelican Pike, pedal towards adventure, or fly,
like I am as a butterfly.
All right, level one, let's get started. Now you guys bike, I'm gonna flap my wings, because that's what butterflies do. Look at the color of that water, wow. All right, let's keep going, and eagle, eagle! Is it gone? Is the eagle gone? Eagles eat butterflies, okay? My fears are justified, thank you. All right, let's keep going. All right, this is the bees! Bees! Bees also eat butterflies. Wait, that's, do they? For now, they do. All right, let's keep going. Woo, look at this view. Makes me wanna fly, fly in the sky and collect balloons. Collect them with me, kids. One, two, and three. Great job, we finished level one. On to level two. All right, if you see any numbers that you recognize, shout them out. And we're just gonna glide through this. Make sure not to hit a tree. Butterflies often injure themselves on trees. That's a little known fact, but it happens. So be careful. Whew, great job, we finished level two. On to level three. Oh, a beautiful, beautiful meadow. A pasture is my favorite, favorite thing to fly over. It's just calm, serene, and gentle. All right. You guys are doing great. I'm loving the energy. Keep it up, keep it going. Keep pedaling. All right. And we're gliding. This has been a great ride. You guys are doing amazing. Keep it going. All right. And what is that I see in the distance? Is that a little bit of water? Well, I'm thirsty, but we're just gonna fly over it. And maybe one day we'll see my family. I've been searching for them in all these green lands, and maybe we'll find them, who knows? All right. Butterflies love to whistle, I don't know if you know this. All right. In fact, when I was a young caterpillar, I used to whistle all the way through the night, and that's how my parents would find me when I'd get lost. Wait, is that my family? Cynthia? Bert? Michael? Elliot? Oh, I'm in butterfly heaven. This is amazing. Great job. We have finished level three and on to level four. And we're gonna go through rings here. So keep your arms together, guys, and let's just right through them. Where's another? Oh, in the middle of the macaroni. Yes. You guys are doing amazing. Oh, and another. One arm. And a second one. And we're flying right. And let's go back to the left and through the ring. There you are, my young butterfly disciples. You're doing amazing. All right, in the middle. Oh, look at this. We've finished level